Ah, Disney Infinity. Where has the time gone? For 3 years, the Disney Infinity team has given us the power and the tools to create whatever our hearts desire right inside of the toy box. You can recreate a scene from your favorite movie, race your friends in an epic Grand Prix, build your favorite Disney attractions, or even cross over to a different dimension. The possibilities were truly infinite with this game. And although the game has ended, that doesn't mean the fun has to end. After all, sharing with others makes it a lot more fun. For today, I would like to share with you all my favorite toy box of the mine that got featured on Toybox TV. So, what are you waiting for? Let's celebrate what we have and take a trip down memory lane, for this is my top 10 favorite featured toy box of the mine that were featured inside Disney Infinity.
Come on, everybody, here we go! Off to Neverland!
Think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, something all like reindeer in the sky.
Think of the happiest things, it's the same as every week. we like to do.
It ain't no trick to get rich quick.
If you dig, dig, dig with a shovel or a pick.
In a mine,
in a mine,
in a mine,
in a mine,
where a million diamonds shine.
We dig, 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 dig from early morn till night. We dig, 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 dig up everything in sight.
We dig up diamonds by the score.
Thousand rubies sometimes born.
But we don't know what we dig them for.
We dig, 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 dig.
Does not accept defeat. Give me another chance. See that?
Switch on the sky and the stars glow for you. Go see the world, 'cause it's all so brand new. Don't close your eyes, 'cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time. Oh,
floors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook may sit by your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise.
They pretend to terrorize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. As the moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree,
spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to shriek and harmonize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
weird ghosts dream where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy hearts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, or a silly spook may sit by your side. Shroud.
And those, ladies and gentlemen, were my top 10 favorite featured toy boxes of mine inside Disney Infinity. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and subscribe to see if more of my work inside the toy box and more upcoming announcements. And also, if there's a toy box of mine that didn't make it on the list that you enjoyed, feel free to put in the comments below. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video, and remember, if you can dream it, you can do it.